on behalf of everybody involved, thanks for coming out to Earth Jam 95. Don't forget to take what you have with you, recycle it. That's why we're here. Thanks to you for making this a success. We'll do it again next year. Ladies and gentlemen, Indigo Girls.
Hi.
You said the world's magic God was wide-eyed and laughing. We were dancing up to the bright side. Forget about your ego, forget about your pride. And you will never have to compromise. And you were only joking. You were only joking, brother.
But this isn't just a concert that people are being brought together for a very specific purpose.
We got a show for you today. We want to thank our big sponsors, AT&T, Fruitopia, the Atlanta Constitution, the Turner Foundation, Deja Shoes. Again, we got a great show today. Coming up, Jeff Buckley. What? Luscious Jackson. She loving special sauce.
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, that's right.
I like to every day.
What kind of message would you like to pass on here at Earth Day?
We should all become aware and educate ourselves a great deal more. And if we as musicians and artists can bring attention to it, then you know that's one small way that we can do our part.
People need to be more aware of what's going on.
As long as you do what you can.
I think to be environmentally conscious.
Actually, I wasn't aware that you could recycle styrofoam.
For at least one day out of the year, people pick up some information. Start to get involved, start to build some momentum, have a good time and celebrate.
It's a really good time.
You're a drum player now.
Having a good time.
You're never told to be an activist, and you're not too young to be heard.
Take the message of this day home with you.
Trying to tell you something about my life.
Happy Earth Day.
Maybe give me insight between black and white. The best thing you ever done for me is to help me take my life more seriously. Is this only life after all?
Yeah!
Well, darkness has a hunger that's insatiable. And lightness has a call that's hard to hear. And I wrap my fear around it like a blanket. Sail my ship for safety till I sank it. And I'm crawling on your shores. And I went to the doctor,
yeah.
I went to the mountain,
yeah.
I looked to the children,
yeah.
I drank from the fountains. There's more than one answer to these questions. Pointing me in a crooked line. Unless I seek my source for some decision.
What are we?
Closer I am to find, yeah. Happy Earth Day.